last one of them. Wrote a letter to the governor. Whether you're Republican or Democrat, they wrote a letter to the governor to make sure that we got the grant to get the Crisis Diversion Center right here in Jefferson County. So that's the whole government working right there for you on every level to bring a Crisis Diversion Center so we don't have to take them to jail. We have options now to get them help so they can get back to their families, to their jobs, and to their life a whole lot faster. So I say for a better way, a more excellent way, vote Mark Pettway for sheriff on the election day. Thank you.